I'm in a vegetation community with Suaeda nigra, and it's everywhere. That brown coloration that you see on the ground is Suaeda nigra. So if you look closer, you can see. Even though a lot of it's dead. So here's an example of Suaeda nigra. Most of it's dead, and you just have these little branching, succulent areas of the plant. But I would say that it's at least 65 to 70% of this area.